Hello everyone, today I'll show you how to fix the VAN9001 error. This version of Vanguard requires TPM version 2.0 to be enabled in order to play. In this guide, I'll be using a Gigabyte motherboard. Step 1. Restart your computer and enter the BIOS by pressing F2 or delete. Then press F2 again to switch to advanced mode. Step 2. Go to the Peripherals tab to access TPM settings. Step 3. Select Intel Platform Trust Technology, PTT, and set it to Enabled. Step 4. Scroll down to Trusted Computing and press Enter. Step 5. Select Security Device Support and set it to Enabled. Step 6. Press F10, then Enter to save the settings. Now, Valorant should no longer show an error on startup, as the Vanguard anti-cheat system has everything it needs to function properly. The relevant settings are usually located under tabs like Advanced, Security, or Trusted Computing. These settings may appear under different names, such as Security Device, Security Device Support, or Intel Platform Trust Technology.